Stay wary. Pick your shots. Aircraft in the air. Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply. Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Somebody drove by. There's nobody here. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Recon airborne, searching for targets. Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Fuck that streak up. Good game, guys. Y'all fucking whooped my ass, but good game anyway.
Apparently he doesn't have cancer. he had a brain aneurysm, or aneurysm 2 years ago, and they had to shave him. And because of the chemo and everything to bring it down, and I'm losing all hair growth.
So he won't grow hair back?
He's bald everywhere.
Probably end up being an Olympic swimmer like that. They'll never have to worry about shaving. That's one thing they're really big on.
Yeah. Motherfucker!
What's that?
Just fucking close the door.
I know, it fell on me and I fucking shut it back up there and I ain't put it back in.
I'm gonna get like some kind of like, what do you want to call it? Where it looks like our fucking closet door is up all the time. And people can't see in our fucking closet.
Like little beaded curtain things where you just
fuck
open
no.
it?
Fuck no, I'm
it
talking
looks
about
like
a thingy over there that projects.
A projector?
Fuck this.
It still like, needs a screen though.
Wishful thinking.
Yeah.
Ow, motherfucker. Me and that closet door might go around.
I'm pretty sure that closet door's coming loose.
Yep.
You come in here with my fucking hammer and go to swinging on it.
No, I don't need your hammer. I need my hand.
I punch holes in it?
Fuck yeah, it'll make me feel better after today.
Yeah, but your hand won't.
I don't do shit about my hand. I don't do that right now. I had too much to drink. I'm just glad our house is empty.
Yeah, it's peaceful.
8 fucking kids. 8 fucking kids.
That's a lot.
Like. Team Deathmatch. Eliminate the enemy team. Move out and take position. Enemy inbound.
I got him. Shit. Yep.
Shit. Not tell me.
Camera's pointed up. They can't see
you.
I got him. He's outside that building right here, McDaniel. He's fucking lagging, that's why. I honestly do not. Okay. bitch. Spawn's flipped. You bitch. I'm in the corner house.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Fuck. He's in the upstairs house. Nothing? What?
Move out! Eliminate the enemy! Remember your training! Make us proud!
Fucking machine pistol, bitch.
Recon aircraft in the air.
Fuck. I see why that motherfucker works so good. Fire rate on that thing's incredible. Of course I got shot from upstairs.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Searching for targets. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Searching for targets. Important day.
What can I do for you, sir? You chose well. Nice selection.
Mission position is shifted. You look for a new challenge, sir.
Thank you.
Huh? No. I'm not leaving them on the window. I'll wipe them off. I still kill them, though.
Where do they go? Just stay on the way to you.
I'll get them up.
Team Deathmatch, eliminate all Axis forces. Advance and take position.
Have they ate yet?
The dogs? No, not yet. Camping bitch.
Searching for targets. recon mission underway. Fighter pilot inbound, strafing the target.
He's upstairs in the window.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Team Deathmatch. Stay wary. Pick your shots.
Bullshit.
recon the airball. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Recon aircraft in the area. Recon searching for targets. Enemy counter recon observed. Ground enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Gave y'all a fucking run for your money, though. Nah, not really. Not really. Yeah, yeah, really. Triple kill. No, it's not trying hard. It's got a low damage output.
Check your weapons. Hunt the enemy. Stay wary. Pick your shots.
shit.
Aircraft in the air.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Worst thing that's ever happened to my socks.
Oh.
Yeah.
I've gotten all the. You got the electric complete.
Somewhere. Let's go find it.
Your socks not fall off them. That's why I had like a flat foot all over again.
Outstanding, soldier.
You've been busy, sir.
Like how?
Okay. then he had my other hand occupied. So, but yeah, I mean, Will, what time is good for you on Wednesday? Wednesday she's off, and then Sunday she's off. But Sunday she's wanting to take the kids to church.
Yeah, anytime. Right now I'm not.
Okay, he said anytime. So I guess just let us know what's a good time.
Okay.
6 o'clock? Yeah, that's what he said. Okay. I'm guessing he's trying to find his cell phone. But okay. Well, I mean, I guess call us when you get back to the house or whatever. I was gonna call you earlier because as soon as you all left, we heard a fire truck and everything, but we figured we would have heard something. I'm glad, obviously. I'm talking to you. But I mean we kinda trusted that you would have called, so like we kinda already knew it wasn't you all. But okay, well I guess we'll see you Wednesday at 6, and I guess if anything changes, I mean let us know or whatnot.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Alright. Yeah, the girls and Gavin want some kisses for us.
Alright.
Talk to you later. Bye. Bullshit.
Yeah, I know.
Her mom was sitting there.
Yep.
And so was Lindsay.
Yep. Guarantee it. Yep.
This is your mom's doing.
Oh, I know, because her and Rachel's mom are fucking best of friends.
Well, who do you think is the popular?
Probably my mom.
Move out. Eliminate the enemy. Stay wary. Pick your shots. Recon searching for targets.
I got a mic.
Bullshit.
Yeah, I've been pushing right side. I've got double on right side. Are you that triple?
Recon airborne.
Stay over here near me. Artillery.
Firing for full effect. Target zone locked.
No, I got shot in the back. Spawns is flipping. Well, maybe they're not. I can't tell where they're coming from. Oh, nope, they did flip.
Recon the airborne.
Damn. I blew my own damn self up. Yeah, bro, watch left side of our spawn now. Oh, never mind. They did. Yeah, Yeah, you know that dude got fucked up right here. No, not yet. No, we're in the loading screen. We're waiting for fucking map book. It's gonna be Grosten House. Now we loading. Yeah, but even still, that paper we made ain't nothing set in stone. Just because we got signature on it don't mean shit, really. It ain't been in front of a judge or nothing, so it don't mean nothing.
Remember your training. Make us proud.
That was the agreement.
Shotgun, you fucking faggot.
Enemy care package observed. Deny the enemy resupply. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. aircraft in the air. Enemy counterintelligence aircraft observed.
Oh shit.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply.
Yep.
Because I know she's still over there, and I know they're reading what we're sending and what we're talking to her about.
Uh-huh.
I said this to you and Rachel. I was like, Will wants to revise between the three of us, like we spoke about last time. When we spoke last time about it.
Yep. Exactly.
goes, okay. And, like, he is a little upset that they're even involved in this plan that you didn't trust to come to us. We never meant to upset or cause problems, but you're not Kylie's parents. You and him are.
Yep.
He feels you should have came to him and left them out of it, like you two agreed about.
Exactly.
And since I know she's still there, then they're going to realize that she's actually said it.
Yep.
Since they're reading everything.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Well, what can we even do about it?
Not a whole lot, really. Just keep doing what we're doing and making it to where we're doing what we're supposed to be doing. We're there for Kylie, whereas they're there to control Rachel. And just keep reminding her of that. Letting her see the truth. Because so far, she's just leading off of what they tell her. Whereas her mother has taken control of her life and told her to do things and made her do what her mother said was right, she's even realized to where her mother's trying to be in control of her. And she's a grown-ass woman. She takes care of her own damn shit. She's got her own damn house. We just got to keep reminding her of that and let her see. As long as we stay there and stay there for Kylie, we're not doing nothing we're not supposed to be doing. Now we just have to wait for her to realize that and get on board.
spell that?
WEDNESDAY.
Why is it?
Team Deathmatch. Eliminate the enemy team. Move out, go, take go. Position. Enemy inbound.
Fucking let that guy run through the car. Bitch, dude. What the fuck? Bullshit. Yeah.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
Yeah, his face.
Is JoJo playing? Because this kid sounds like him.
Playing with your mom.
I put this in Cherry's eye.
Jesus Christ, what a fucking idiot.
Move up! Eliminate the enemy!
Come on, Lee! Just one round! One round, I'll let you play the rest of the part. Terry never lets you play.
Move out and take position! Hostiles inbound!
So what are we gonna be doing about the doubles?
We'll take her on the doubles. Like we said we would. That's reassuring.
We need an easier game like Minecraft.
Minecraft's for pussies. How do you know? Shit, motherfucker. They're not. They can't get out of the gate. Yep. They can't get out of it. Yeah, so that's not camping like a motherfucker. about to.
You don't want to stir shit to fuck up everything where you're going.
Shut the fuck up.
to like 30 minutes away from where they were at. Oh yeah, that's gonna go over real well.
It won't be long, she'll be back to her family. Guarantee fucking tea it.
Thank you.
Recon searching for targets. Team deathmatch. Eliminate the enemy team. Bring the war to them and bring it hard.
Don't even start your shit.